To make sure that in the workshop, we are bringing to life these props in the way that was intended by your illustrations. Once we have the objects manufactured, we then decide how we are going to paint them and what type of material finishes we are going to apply to them. As we move further towards delivery of the props, we need to think about how they are going to work under the pressure of a film set and problem solve possible repairs so that the crew can replace all the components and clean them.